Hey guys, today we're going to be talking about how to fix the error, not authorized to join this experience due to privacy setting in Roblox. This is a common error that can occur for a variety of reasons, but it's usually pretty easy to fix. Step 1. Check your privacy settings. The first thing you should do is check your privacy settings to make sure that you're allowed to join private experiences to do this. Go to the Roblox website and click on the gear icon in the top right corner. Then select Settings and go to the Privacy tab. Under the How or Who Can Join My Game section, make sure that the setting is set to anyone, if it's set to friends only, or private. Then you'll need to change it to anyone in order to join private experiences. Step 2, check the experience's privacy settings. If you're still getting the error after checking your privacy settings, then it's possible that the experience itself is set to private to check. Check this. Go to the experience's page and look for the privacy setting. If it's set to private, then you'll need to contact the creator of the experience to ask them to change it. To public, step 3, reinstall Roblox. If you've tried the above steps and you're still getting the error, then it's possible that there's a problem with your Roblox installation fix. This try reinstalling Roblox. I hope this helped you fix the error. Not authorized to join this experience due to privacy setting in Roblox. So that wraps up this tutorial.